Okay, and here we have side lunges. So you're lunging to the right, lunging to the left. I'm gonna give you a side visual here. Lunge, you're sitting back. Notice how my back is straight up. Good job. And we're doing 20 of these. Good. Each side. This is a stretch and a contraction of the muscles. You're on the heels of your feet. You can elevate your toes. Good job, guys. Keep it going. Awesome. You do not need a lot of space for these exercises either. Let's get five more. I think I lost count. Four. Good job. Hands on your hips. Three. Really sit back. Last two. Awesome. And this is it. Last one. Both sides. Shaking those legs out. Next we have a wall push-up. Everyone has a wall somewhere in their office. Obviously, if you're in a cubicle, you don't want to knock that down. So find a solid wall, even if it's in the bathroom. Yeah, maybe wipe down the space a little bit. But you're simply going up to the wall. Instead of doing a full push-up, working up a big sweat, we're at a nice feet about hip-width apart, hands right in front of your shoulders, and you're just pushing down and up. Down and up. Your body is nice and aligned. Good. You're bending at the elbows. You can bend out as well. Good job. Whatever is more comfortable. We've got 30 of these. Awesome. We're on 10. We've got 20 more. You can do this. Keep it moving. This is a great way. You might get a little bit of a sweat, but space it out. Repeat this. We've got 10 more. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6 more, 5, last 4, tummy tight, 2, and 1. Awesome, guys. Shake that out. Now we have 20 calf raises. I think you can see this. Let me see if I can tilt down just a little bit here. Okay. So calf raises are nice and simple. We are simply about hip-width apart and just up and down, up and down. Alternatives to these that you can change things up a little bit is rotating your toes towards each other and then rotating them away. And it just works a different angle of the calf. So as long as you get 20 calf raises, it doesn't matter which direction you're in. For 10. 9, 8, 7, and you can change it up in between, 5, 4 more, 3, 2, and 1, and we're on the last part of our exercise here. We're doing a wall sit. You need a wall, again, not a cubicle wall, that will fall over. We're simply putting our back to the wall, slowly going down, and you are in a wall sit, and we are holding for 1 minute. I don't have a timer. 1 minute, let me look at that. Okay, we got it. You got 10 seconds in, hold it right there. This you can bring up as well. You can bring further down. You want that belly in towards your back. Holding it, holding it. Keep on breathing, you can do this. Heels on the ground. You can wiggle your toes, you've got this. Keep going, guys. This is it. And I want you to repeat this one more within the day, possibly two more if you can. But if you didn't get your workout in this morning, this is gonna do you some good. Keep it holding, keep holding. Check our time. We've got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Under 5 minutes, 4 minutes and 30 seconds, we just got an awesome workout in. So repeat this one more time, maybe after lunch, an hour after.